and roll.
Berry hits the deck. Maxey had an open three, and Berry begins has another rebound.
We've got 5-on-4 if they want it.
Maxey will take it on the other end and got it.
He's getting a touch. They got a little bit of his own look here.
Higgins out to a wide open Maxey for three, and he got it. Backside, but threw it right to Sestina.
Just look at the balance, though.
Maxey pulls up, drains it.
Percent shooter.
Maxey got a runner, got it.
Good at curling as well as drifting.
Maxey got a switch off and take the jumper and got it. Maxey pull up. Got it.
That was too easy. To go into the rim or give it to him on the low box.
Or let this guy fire away. Maxey on a runner off the rim.
Go into the rim or give it to him on the low box.
Or let this guy fire away. Maxey on a runner off the window.
What a tough angle.
Sutton trying to stay with him. Richard set a pick for him. Maxey going to the rack. Got it to go.
What a
hell. Don't lose the ball, though. Maxey the lob to Richards. He's fouled by Wara.
Nice.
And a steal by Higgins. What a way to top it off for the Wildcats. And a steal by Higgins. What a way to top it off.